aviary attorney. The last time we did a pointless fetch quest, and we probably ran out of time to actually accomplish this quest properly. Let's go to Chateau Cumiere. Maybe we can get a copper pot for free here. Little dilemma. What? USA! What is this about? Long trip. Passing? The Damals, oh no. Of course they can. Those fucking cats. Au revoir, spouse, and au revoir, Monsieur Falcon. Let's just let this play out. Let's go to the Louvre. Because we haven't been there yet. The Cult of Reason. Peddle your pyramid scheme to someone else, but I've got a pied. Oh, Sultan. Madame is not a pyramid scheme. I can leave that at least. Ooh. He looks like a wolf. Very familiar. Romulus? The fact that he actually bugged off. Oh. Oops. Oh, mon dieu. Okay. Just the one. Uprising. So people say. No. Photograph opportunities. Oh boy. Sounds dangerous. Evidently, quite clearly. What's the deal with the cultist? That's all. Plus 80 carousel. Not yet. Salé du Tibre. Grand Galerie. Oh. Oh dear, it's these guys again. Keep it together, Eric. It's us, the Philistines. Hi! couple of questions. Oh, it's no trouble, no trouble at all. Uprising. Angry, violent, overthrowing the government. Never mind. Yep. Be your own god. Instructor guide to the gold of reason. To my new bestest bud, Eric. Happy reading. Best wishes, Silvius. Green ink, too. Romulus. That's all. Okay, what's happening here? There he is. That's the rooster who shocked the croque monsieur. Oh. Let's not dawdle, Sparrows, and we're nearly there. Letter first, Spam. Cocorico. JJ, if this letter reaches you uninterrupted, that means that, and it means that I have been captured or killed by the rebels. Oh. Last evening, the inspector gave me a tip-off of a midnight trade between the rebels and the Croque Monsieur on Rue des Marmosets. I intend to watch from the shadows, but I know that such a mission is a dangerous one. Wish me luck. Good friend and an excellent lawyer. I'm sorry for belittling you all these years. Kind regards, Severin Cocorico. Oh. What happened to Severin? Severin's handwriting. We messed up. We missed something. Severin's fate is sealed. Okay. That looks like blood. No time for wheezing. Some stationery, paper, ink, stamps. Pool of blood. Uh-oh. Drag marks heading toward the tunnel, to the scene. Oh no. Several sets of bloodied footprints, too. Some are faint. Headed towards the main road. say let's go. Quark? Career change. Ooh. Here's my fist. Oh, Jesus. We wasted 20 francs, but. Crazy lion girl and get shot. Oh, boy. Here goes nothing. One foot in front of the other. Twisted tunnels ahead of us. All the health benefits. Probably be calmer too. Head of a bull, body of a bull. Scary stuff. Let's take the breezy path. Not really. He's all talk. Let's follow the light path. Voices. Oh, this is a. What is your name? Oh. Severin. Are you with the police? The Royal Guards? Speak, bird. He simply ain't talking. Administer some justice. Oh boy. No ordinary spy. Oh, condemned your father 10 years ago. Severin. A trial of a homeless lion in the winter of 1835. Jean Beaumont. Beaumont. For his crimes? Trying to feed a starving child. Oh boy. Valerie. He's changed since then. At least we know that much. People of the Second Republic. Murder of the Croque Monsieur. The murder of. Oh boy. And by all means, shoot me. Ooh! Read the man his last rites. Oh boy. Fuck it, let's speak up. Go for it, Sparrison. No defense, no examination of the facts. Oh, defending you. Appeal to Fontaine, appeal to Pierrot, appeal to Frère Remus. What's a prayer to the good appear to the good friar? Okay. Oh, damn. There's that word again. Rationality. Acts with reason, not brute rationality. A formal trial for the murder of the Croque Monsieur. Oh boy. Oh boy. No thanks, Piero. Courtroom, not a circus. Oh. Righty-o. Oh. Convince me that the bird is not guilty. Fair enough. Two gunshots were heard in the Rue des Marmoussettes. Arrived for the police did. And saw the croque monsieur. One of us did see. Uh-oh. Nope, that's it. He dropped this. Okie dokie. Shift to the little end of here. Solid as plain as day. Croque Monsieur was just minding his own business on the Rue de Marmoussettes. Oh. Bam. Rooster fired. Croque thumbed to the floor. Solid, ma'am. True that. No comment. Ah, yes. What color was the car? Oh boy. The crime occurred at night. Too dark to see. Gas lamp on every street. We don't have enough evidence. I don't have this evidence. I don't have the evidence. Shit. Uh-oh. We have no evidence, actually. We fucked up badly. Oh, totally. Draft new laws. The new republic's legal status. Oh boy. This sounds important. I would rather die. Rebels in the aviary attorneys. What a team. No. Oh, and it was stupid. Okay. We'll work with you. Okay. Verbal contract has been made. Avoid violence. Oh. We've reached the end of Act Three. Let's see how badly we fucked up. Unlocked 4C. Fortunately, it seems like we've unlocked the worst route first. When we return, we are going to regret our actions. Very likely. Or at least we're probably going to end up helping the rebels after they murdered our good friend Severin. Until then. Until then.